Alright, so POV shooting with the single action CZ75 9mm. That's all she wrote. 9 out of 10 on target.